Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net, and today I'm just looking at the pond and to see how overgrown the water lilies have become, but they are just blooming and absolutely gorgeous. Each year I forget how gorgeous they are. I mean, they're like a poem. And we had pollywogs, tadpoles, some people call them, and they're beginning to get all four of their legs and losing their tail. So this is really exciting. As you can see one there, it still have a tiny little piece of tail on. Whoops. And there he goes. Just been so much fun watching them progress from a little head with a long tail to now smaller heads and four little feet, and they can jump and they're this big, and to think that they are either going to be a big old toad or a big old bullfrog. And if they all turned into bullfrogs and they all stayed around, we wouldn't be able to sleep because they'd be singing all night. But we'll wait for that.